Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to enable auto translate on your TikTok. And now let's start writing. Now to turn on the auto translate or the always translate option available on your phone, first open up the TikTok app on your phone. As I've already opened, guys, and you can see, let's pause this for a moment. And now from over here, to enable your auto translation or always translation option on TikTok, you can see the profile button available at the bottom right corner of the screen. Tap on profile and close this, and at the top right corner of the screen, guys, you can see the tree lined icon over there. Tap on that tree lined icon. From over here, tap on the settings and privacy option available for us. And again, from over here, scroll down a little bit, and just below the content preferences, you can see the language option available for us. Tap on that language. And over here, guys, at the bottom of the screen, you can see the always show translation, and this is the auto translation provided by TikTok for you. So in order to enable the translation on your TikTok, simply tap on the toggle icon beside the always show translation option available for us. And you can see, guys, it has turned to blue, which means the auto translations are turned on. And now from now on, on your TikTok account, all of your translations will be enabled to the language you prefer. So with that being said, guys, this is how you turn on your auto translation or always show translation option on your TikTok account. And with that being said, guys, if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.